إخراج أكسجين. جديد قناتنا المرئية يجد فيه المشاهد تغطية مقتضبة لملتقيات علمية وثقافية.
But I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please, you're all too loud. You don't speak quietly, opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous, is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in, we got some work, man. Life is a nuisance, tie up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, we made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass half wish. I know, it's easier to hide than just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone. Just wanna break, no, I'm not gonna give in, take a last shot, Michael J. Win. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you, we died with a purpose. All the energy around me felt nervous. Scared I would pop out fast to the surface. Had to cut it off before you made me worthless. Torn apart, I've been torn and scarred. I had a given art, but now I'm thinking smart. I'm keeping up my guard, I'm hiding every card. A royal flush of love, you never know what's hard. With a back to the mat, gonna see where I'm at. I'ma fight like I'm mad, I'ma be something that they can never be me. Nice try, but they'll see I achieve everything while they stay salty. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never...
So today we are at the second day of the second conference on European conference on Xerella fastidiosa, and as CureXF we are glad to be part of the organizing projects, and we are part of the scientific committee. We brought out into this event many participants from the consortium. In addition, we supported young researchers from MET countries in order to participate and also to present what they are working on. I think today it's a milestone on European level, but also from the big number of participants we saw now, the problem is internationally considered, and people are coming from over the world to Europe to learn how Europe is dealing with the issue.
I'm coming from the IRD in Montpellier in France. I am here because I am the chair of a European networking program which is called the Youth and Cost Action, and we supported several of the participants to contribute to this conference. That's a very interesting conference on the management, monitoring and modeling of an important disease in Europe. Compared to what we have seen 2 years ago, there's a lot of progress, but still I see some gaps which is linked to understanding the pathogenicity mechanism itself, the virulence mechanisms. There's certainly a lot of work still to do.
I am Elia Shouairi, the focal point or the investigator of CureXF project. I would like to thank CureXF project to support me in order to come here in Ajaccio and attend this very interesting European conference on Xylella fastidiosa. This conference was so useful for me to improve our knowledge and see the latest scientific knowledge concerning Xylella. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm Antonio Vicent, I'm from the Agricultural Research Institute in Valencia, IDEA, and our institute is part of the consortia in Ponte project and East Factor project, and we are working in different aspects, mostly on Xylella fastidiosa, from the molecular diagnostics, epidemiology, remote sensing. And during these 2 days here in Corsica, we are sharing our experience and our results with the other members of the consortia, and also with stakeholders and people that is interested on this disease, in order to find solutions and how to better approach the problem in the different scenarios, from recent outbreaks or more established outbreaks, and trying to improve the control measures for.
Hi, I'm Khawla Hbadi from National Institute of Agronomic Research, a partner of CureXF project, and I'm here in the event of Xylella fastidiosa, and I'm so happy to be here and to discover a lot of things about this disease. And I want to thank CureXF project to give me the opportunity to participate to this event, and thank you.
Ahmed from Agricultural Research Center. I came here to attend the second European conference of Xylella fastidiosa. Thanks for the grant coming from the CureXF. So I came here to present the work that has been carried out in Egypt with the funding from FAO to survey the presence of Xylella fastidiosa in one of the olive production regions, which is the Ziwa. I think this conference is very interesting conference for all researchers, not only for all researchers but also for stakeholders and also for policymakers and decision makers. It's a good opportunity to see all the results and achievements coming out from the European research program like Ponte or QXF or XF actors. So also it's a good opportunity to meet and discuss people from different research institutions like ENRA, ANSYS or CNR in Italy and University of Bari, and also from people from EFSA and EPPO and different institutions, and see also this such fruitful collaboration between all these people.
Thanks a lot.